Guys, ating pandikoko. Sarap. Finally.
No.
What did you say? Finish. You finished. You want more?
I finished.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, you want more, guys? Mm. With milk.
Very good.
She eat with milk. Gagawa tayo ng for today's video. We're gonna make bukayo. Ang ating pandikoko. Gawin na natin yan, guys. Manual-manual lang tayo, guys, kasi wala akong ano dito, yung board ba? Nasa doon sa kabila. Ang lamig-lamig ngayon today. And, lagay natin dito. Yung bukayo natin dito, tumitigas kasi nga malamig. And, ganitin ko lang siya, guys. And, paano ko siya ginawa? Di ko makikita. Di makikita. Ganun lang. Ganun lang siya, guys. And sinasarado ko lang siya dyan. So first time ko pong gumawa nito, no? First time ko talaga, guys, kasi as in super super tagal na ako nag-crib talaga nito, no? Tapos hindi ko alam paano ba gumawa pa kasi wala akong kudkuran. Buti na lang may nagsabi sa akin, no, si Joanna. Ang ginagamit ko is yung desiccated coconut, tapos hinuhumol ko lang siya sa ano, guys. Hinuhumol. Hinuhumol ba? Tawag dito. Binababad ko lang po siya sa ano, coconut cream or coconut milk, yun. Yun ginawa ko. Binabad ko siya for overnight sa fridge. And ayun, ito ginawa ko siya. So, ayun na siya, guys. No, ayun na yung ating ano, tawag dito. Ayun. Tapos meron tayong beaten ano egg. I-ano lang natin yan, guys. I-garnish lang natin yan. Ganun. Ganun, ganun lang. That's our pandikuko. Where's the second batch? That's the second batch.
It's getting burned, I think. Yan siya, guys. Sinisin natin, guys.
That's our first batch.
Guys, luto na yung ating koko, pandikoko. Ikadalawa ko na to. Kadalawang kain ko na to. Marap. Pinuno ko talaga to siya ng ano, ng coconut. Ano ba? Paano ba to?
Ayun pa siya, guys. Huh? Pangalawa ko na to, eh. Tapos ito yung iba. Ano yung iba? Hindi ko alam kung bakit nagmamantika yan. Siguro sa, ano, sa ating coconut milk.
Ano, guys, ating pandikoko. Sarap. Finally. Sure kung gusto-gusto to ni Asya at Michael, guys. As in, pinuno ko talaga yan ng, ano, ng coco sa loob, guys. You know? Hi, I eat already three. He just arrived from school. Coco, that's Coco. That's Coco. That's Coco. That's Coco. That's Coco. You wanna try it? Taka dai, pre. It's very yummy. Ida tempo. Wow, let me see, let me see. Let me see you. What's that?
Mama.
What's happening, anak? Hi, binik pa. Oh, no, aspeta. How is it? The banana. Hoy, you are your uniforms in the table. Hoy! Banana. Coconut. Asya, let me see Asya. Wow, it's a bit... Coco. Coco. You get a bit dark, the one. But it, that's more I like it because it's crocante. How is it? The coconut. Hoy! How is it, Papa?
Sekarang talaga, Ma.
Okay, aspeta.
Mayroon na naman sa muto. Tulad yan is Emperor May.
You just arrived, ha? Happy to think I have to wash dishes.
Tulad yan is Emperor May. Ayaw ka naman sa reward. Is it true, dito?
Yummy.
You do it.
Yummy, da koko? Yummy, da koko? Yummy, koko? You finish already? Uy, uno the other one also. No, it's cool. How's the koko? Yummy.
Wait, go away. Come again. Not empty. Little less.
You want more? I finished that. Babe, na. I'm gonna get another one. So that.
Good.
No.
What did you say? You finished. You want more?
I finished.
Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, my God, you want more, guys? Wow. Michael's looking for.
Mama, when am I gonna do the thing?
Oh, they get more, guys. They get more. Yummy, no? The coco, no? Our
food. Little.
Coconut. 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 Happy. Everyone?
Goli-goli.
Goli-goli-goli-goli-goli-gum, sum-sum. Harap. Look at here, let's make them. Do like it. Uy, Coco. Who is eating? With milk. Huh? No, it's not nice that.
No, that's not. Yeah.
With milk.
Very good.
She eat with milk. Buona. Nice, it's nice the cocoa. Ah.
Very nice.
It's just a bit hard, maybe.
When you get to the cocoa, man?
It's nice. It's a coconut milk, mama.
Very nice.
So many. Bye.
Your sister's feeling wet, babe.
I think they're going back already. Uy.
I want to ask, babe, if that place, babe, is closed, no?
Can you go?
Hola, Tritali, Baba, Ola.
Lex.
Baba.
Black.
Baba. Baba.
Oi, no, don't drink, okay? Otherwise, it's not gonna close. Michael is still eating, guys. Tariktik man is Michael, give me the things with the hair. Dinala na nito niya sa kwarto. Tagalan ko kasi siyang tanggalin sa loob kasi nga mainit mo. Malamig dito tapos hinayaan ko lang talaga yung makaon yung ano, yung oven para laman ng init-init yung ano ito kahit nakauna yung heating namin, guys. Yun. Ano, malamig pa akong gagawin, dami pa akong panghugasan. Natapad ako maghugas kasi mo. Ang kalat. Naghuhugas pa ako. Kasi ako kumain ng carrots. So, ayan na nga guys, no. Hindi pa naabutan ng... hindi naabutan ng 2 days yung aking ginawang pandikoko, guys. Grabe, ubos agad, guys. Nagustuhan ni Asia, ni Michael, si Tony. Kumain lang siya ng 2-3 ata. Ayan. Tapos, nagtago ako. Nagtago ako kasi si Asia, si Michael, hindi tinigilan, guys. Tapos, tinago ko yung may 2 pang naiwan. Tinago ko doon sa loob ng... ano, tawag dito? Yung loob ng plastic. Kasi sarap po talaga siya, guys. Ano lang, yung... parang... yung ano niya ba? Yung bread niya is... malambot naman siya, guys. Kaso lang, yung likod niya is medyo... ma-crunchy. Pero ang sarap ng pagka-crunchy niya kasi... siguro dahil doon sa ano... yung coconut milk ba? Kasi nga... yung coconut natin hindi naman talaga yung fresh, no? Ang ginawa ko is yung binabad ko yung desiccated coconut yung gamit natin, binabad ko lang po siya sa coconut milk ng overnight sa fridge. Kaya ganun po siya, parang tumiga siya pag na ano na kasi malamig ba, ganun. So ayun guys, at happy ako noon na nagustuhan ng mga bata. And so next time siguro gagawa ako ng Spanish bridge. Ayan, thank you so much guys for watching. Ingat po kayo galat guys. God bless po. Ciao. Ingat.